Halo. The World Coffee Market is dominated by two species. Coffea arabica known as Arabica coffee and Coffea canepora known as Robusta coffee. But Robusta has stronger taste and aroma. That's why packaged coffee industry love this species. The taste and aroma do not change even though they mix with other ingredient. So that production cost are cheaper. Thank you very much.